Alright, I am back. Everyone who has been watching, I would like to apologize for the bad audio on part 20 of the Doom Eternal experience. It was very, very quiet, game-wise. You could hear my voice and my keyboard going and my mouse, but you could not hear really the game at all. So I'm going to be mindful of that this time, because I really do want you guys to hear enough of the sounds to immerse you in this experience. Anyways, here we are, part 21 now of the Doom Eternal playthrough on ultra-violence. So, pretty hard, but not Nightmare. Yes. I will be playing Nightmare. That is going to happen. Probably arcade mode, not the full story, but that's fine. I just want to prove to y'all that I can do this. So here we go, resuming. All right, I'm watching those audio levels now. I'm assuming that this is going to be kind of loud enough. Let's see. Yeah, I think that's a significant increase. I'm a little worried that it's going to be too quiet, so I'm gonna turn it up again just a tiny bit. Shouldn't take long here. Let's just do. Okay, hopefully that's good now. All right, let's resume. So, what do we got? Ooh, I have some mission challenges. So, I need to acquire one collectible toy today. Combat challenge. In-flight devastation. Kill 12 demons while in midair. I do that in my sleep. Kill 5 Maker drones with precision bolt shots. Oh, dude. There's one literally waiting for me right around the corner here. If you watched last night's... not last night's, my recent video, you will see that. All right, what do we got? I just want to make sure my audio, everything is good. Yeah, okay. And all right. There we go. Get right to the totem. Yeah! Hit him right in the totem. You bastards. Alright, let's go old school shotgun. I love it. Oh, yeah. I got stuck. That was weird. You know what? Let's go into this. Dunzo. Alright, there is an item up above that I need to get. Alright, and we're gonna have to do gymnastics to get there, so that's fine. Doom gymnastics is a specialty of mine anyways. There we go. Alright, good. And punch that down. God, I missed two things back there. That makes me so mad! I just need to find a toy this time, though. Right. I need to find a toy. Oh, good. The giant robot monster demon combination has become very, very powerful. What the heck is that sound? I gotta get... There's something underneath me. I gotta figure out... See what that does. Oh, I'm getting lag-a-lag-a-loo off and on. I don't know what that's all about. Maybe because it's hot. Come on. I put his hand inside of his head. Alright, I think we got some things to kind of look at here. We have some things to think about. First off, runes. What's going on here? That's a good one. That's a good one. Do I really want the gain speed boost after glory kill? I feel like I'm running around like a lunatic. Yeah, that's the crazy fast glory kill thing. I'm going to change this back up to slow-mo. I really like slow-mo is a great one. Because then you can just be like, yo, what's up? Bastard! No. 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 I hate you. I hate this demon. This is the worst demon in the game. No. 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 I won't fight you. I don't care. Not if there's a fire. And there's always fire with you! And your stupid dogs! I don't get a dog. Well, I'm almost dead. God, I hate you. God, I hate this! Ugh. Keep him at mid-range so he can whoop your ass even more. Well, here we go. Okay, so they threw me all the way back here. I need to get one toy. Okay. And we got Praetor tokens. And we have instant things. Oh, I gotta unlock that. Now I wish I did because it sounds amazing. All right. Precision bolt. Yeah, no, we're earning that one. All right, and you lock on burst. Ooh, that already does what I want it to do. That's already there. That's already there. And that's already there. Let's just give this to lock on burst. There you go. Second target can be acquired. All right. Awesome. And now let's go to suit. Damaging and killing frozen enemies will drop health. Because it wouldn't do that before. Alright. Good. Now I have every Quake mode cheat unlocked. That's amazing. So you have unlocked the QuakeCon mode cheat code, activate it through mission select, and listen to the fans cheer and gasp as you rip and tear. Oh, I want that. Okay, so let's be smart. Conserve ammo. Ha! Boom. Thank you, I don't need it, but thank you. I shot you like 5 frickin' times! This is what makes Doom hard. It's just this demon. Everything, he's smart, he's fast, he's agile. He's basically a Doom Slayer. Oh my God. Make sure we got everything. I don't know what the secret under there is. No, going back for it. I don't care. Oh, can't. Kind of get on there, Vega. There you go.
System acquired. Setting a course for the Earth dimension now.
I can see now. Am I the father comprehend? We must get the other teleporter rings aligned before it's too late. The gate must be reactivated. The longer the icon of Sin is on Earth, the stronger he will become.
Ooh, I got the con maker. Awesome. Oh, God. Ah, God. Okay, I kind of went in that like a dummy. So let's just keep... Just remember, keep your head on as much as possible. Okay. Okay, went a little, again, just going a little bonkers. We just gotta try to remember that. Remember, those guys are like piñatas. Thank you.
Yeah, take that. I remember why I use that. Thank you.
Oh, damn. Did I get everything? I must have. What do I even do with these anymore? I have so many of them now. Alright, well, let's just do this. Alright. So I got some secret to my right. Alright, this is gonna... I can tell it's gonna be annoying. Oh god, oh crap, 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 crap. Try that again. Much less falling this time. Let's do that. Alright, here we go. So this is really badass looking level. Okay, I gotta get up there. So let's look for buttons. Green ledges. Those are the things that you look for. Buttons and green ledges. Berserk inside this weird framework that they have. Oh, man, I totally overshot that. Oh, this is so tough. Edge of my seat action. Go all the way up. All right. And then that was it. crap. Oh, I know. And that's a full-on... Ugh! My hands are all sweaty. I should pull my chalk bag out. Ugh, okay. Let's try this again. Alright, we got all the way here. Get me to my map. Alright, secrets got... Nah, that's fine. And I just put myself back down here by accident. Open. Let's see. This could be an easy one. That was a waste of an extra guy. I am not equipped for those. Or rather, I am not always equipped for those. Oh, it's so hot in here. I need water. Here we go. Yeah, I'm going back to my old rune style, so, which was just stagger standing. I like that speed boost. Yeah, I feel like I'm getting to them fast enough now. I'm not. Let's try it. I like that better control in the air. Movement speed, and then let's boot this out for slow-mo. All right. Okay, that did not do what I wanted it to do. Revenant caught me off guard. Okay. Here we go. Woo! I'm kind of... What do they call that? I screwed the pooch. Oh my god! Okay, I need to utilize my heavy weapons more. Going on light weapons is fine for some things, however, I am very happy with this. Okay, glory kill. Yeah, speed. I need that speed. I am becoming a... no, don't say that. I was going to say I'm becoming a little too dependent on the speed boost after a glory kill, so... Let's try this. So, yeah, I can lunge further away, and then I'm slowing down. Okay, let's do that. I can make magic happen with this.
Thank you.
Hell yeah.
Wow, you sound really happy about all this. I think that there's some sour feelings involved. Get all the way up there, and we're now, where are we going? Ooh, really? You guys suck. I got that! Are you serious? Bastard. Jing jing jong jing jing jong. Now where do I go? Oh! Oh! Oh, they want me to shoot? Okay, then we go... Now we go with what we have. Earth.
With the rings fully aligned, the dimensional gate to Earth is now open. Get to the landing platform and pass through the port. Earth does not have much time left.
Figure out how to get outside. I'm guessing button? Maybe. Oh, it's.
Or maybe that's just where you go.
Con Maker is a really cool, character, or she's cool looking. Woo! Overshot it. Alright, what bastards are gonna try to get in my way now? That thing's loud! Damn! That's gonna send me back to Earth. It's the way of the Doom Guy. I mean, can I? Traps everywhere. Ew! The hell? Oh, that's a maker. They kind of look like the flying demons a little bit. Alien autopsy. I want to know more about that thing. It's like a maker slash demon hybrid.
The God Maker is near. She cannot let you leave this place alive. She is invulnerable when she has the orb within her chest. Once you move, her defenses will be down.
For millennia, we have survived. Made other sacrifices in the name of our prosperity, so that they may in turn find redemption. Who are you? A human. Once a mortal, to defy our traditions.
Not afraid. Not afraid of you. What is that thing? Woo! Oh. Yeah, watch me. Kill one of your guys in front of you. Alright, remember, she's invulnerable. Only when the orb is in the chest, okay? So, what is that golden thing we got? Alright, let's try this. Ah! Blah, 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 blah. All right, so you got a meat hooker. Okay. I like this. This is a good freaking battle, man. Okay, all right. Ooh, let's go move it! Come on! Shit! See what we can find out about her. Let's see. Anything about her at all? Oh. Oh man, she's been around for a long time. I haven't seen any of these yet. Oh, crap. I'm gonna put you right next to her. Oh, man! Ugh! Fudge. I got this. Dude, oh my god, if the ground wasn't on fire, this would be so much easier. But I guess that's the point. Okay. Oh! And then the light from heaven shined down on my face. Alright, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get up! I gotta work on killing the little guys. I wanna know what makes them tick. Yeah, that's just me trying different stuff out now. All right, let's get in here. Let's get in here. That was my head rolling away, I'm pretty sure.
Thank you.
step away for a second.
All right, I just had a thought. I'm actually going to end this video here, but I'm going to start another video immediately afterwards because I am recording. I am not streaming, so if my computer crashes, which it might because it's really hot, then I'm going to lose everything that I just did, which is 2 hours worth of recording. So we're going to stop it here, and we're going to pick it up with the battle against the Con Maker.